But anything we can do to promote people to sort of take some exercise, and more importantly, set themselves a challenge, because a half marathon is a serious challenge. I mean, it's a long way, it's 13 and a bit miles. Anything we can do to encourage people to do that is a good thing.
My name's Keith Portman, I'm 44 years of age. I heard about the marathon mainly because Sam, my wife, saw it advertised and persuaded me to have a go. I was quite reluctant at the time to take part. Didn't think I had time to do the training, to be perfectly honest. And Sam convinced me otherwise. The marathon was fantastic, I have to say. The atmosphere was brilliant. The people around the city were brilliant and really helped us to get right to the end.
Well, I can't really talk from experience as far as running a marathon is concerned, but you've done one, haven't you?
Yeah, I did the London Marathon in 2000, and it's one of the hardest things I've ever done, and I won't do it again. But a half marathon is different to a marathon, because I think 26 miles is a seriously long way. Yeah. I think 13 miles is doable.
I got involved in last year's half marathon because my boss, the old man of the team, told me I had to. Which led to a lot of training. Enjoyed the goodie bag and the t-shirt at the end of the half marathon, but the atmosphere throughout was amazing.
Well, I think we just entered for a bit of fun, really, just to see how it would go. And we knew a few of us in the office did a bit of running, some more than others, but we never expected to win, so we surprised ourselves, but clearly we are the team to beat. So anyone out there that fancies giving us a good run for our money, then we'll lay down the challenge right now.
I think the bit which stood out for me most from last year was I couldn't believe the spirit and the encouragement from all the residents around the course. It was quite amazing, really. There was music, there was some people just making drinks for people as they were running past. And I think that's a credit to, you know, Birmingham, the people that live in Birmingham.
I think we're really, really proud and happy to be part of the campaign launching this year. We never thought of ourselves as celebrities, but clearly the win last year has elevated us to a different position than ever we thought we could have. So yeah, we're very happy to be part of the campaign.
I think it's quite exciting. I think this is a big event for Birmingham. 2,500 people last year ran this. It seemed to be a big hit with the community. There were so many people out on the site, and just to be part of that is really exciting for us.
How would you prepare yourself, do you think? I mean, I would suggest that you sort of start off with having a go at a mile.
Yep.
And then just gradually build that distance up. Make sure you've got the right kit on.
Yeah.
Make sure you try and create a routine, because it's easier to keep to a routine, isn't it?
Most people can do it. So I think it's a really good distance to set yourself a challenge and to get going. And one day you could be like that.
Fantastic. Actually, you're running quite a lot.
He is.